Flash buses have been one of the most reliable and efficient local public transport in Lusaka, but Mr. Kankara, the founder, has threatened to close down his business due to non-adherence of measures put in place by government and his management in the fight against COVID-19. The overall in charge, Mr. Sakala, of the buses at Millennium Bus Station, had this to say concerning the act by the drivers.
As he, Kankala is saying, no, his buses is running 60%. No, here from the station, we are following that instruction. We are running 60%. But you have a complaint that, you know, buses from compound, they are running full. That's why you have a complaint that, you know, our drivers, they are not following the instruction. But here we are still from the station, we are running 60%. That is the problem we have. So you have reducing the cashing for cashing and reducing the people for put the 60%. But the problem is other drivers, they are not throwing what they are told them. That, you know, suppose reduce the passengers to put 60%, running 60%.
Biza Rogers reporting for Movie TV News in Lusaka.